Hey y'all, it is Thursday, August 21st, 2014, and you're watching Proof Weight Loss Surgery with me, Texas Danielle. How are you guys? I'm coming at you looking a hot real mess, but I actually went and worked out, so I'm getting back to my fitness. So yay. And keep it real so I don't doll up for my videos usually. This week's question is plateau. How do you bust through it? How do you deal with a weight slash journey plateau? Have you found a way to bust a plateau? And when did you hit your first or longest plateau? And can you pinpoint why? First of all, we'll start off with my description of a plateau. I do not consider a plateau a 2-week stall. To me, that is your body adjusting to what you're doing. To me, a plateau is a month plus, dare I say, even 6 weeks plus. So yeah, that is how I see a plateau. I see a bunch of people, oh, I've plateaued, and they quit losing weight for a week. That is not a plateau. Get real. As you go further into this journey, you realize a week in the grand scheme of things is nothing. So, how do I deal with one? I've been very lucky. I actually never really hit a plateau, and I think it's because I don't define a plateau as a week or two without weight loss. So I never really hit a plateau till the very end, guys, till before I got pregnant. And the way to bust through it, I've never really bust through a plateau. Whenever I did have a stall, I tried the whole, have treats one day and it'll bust it through it. No. That didn't work for me. For me, it was just sticking to my guns and doing what I needed to be doing. And occasionally, I would throw in a carby snack or something. But I don't know if that was actually what busted the plateau. I do not do. Well, I'll talk about this at the end. My first plateau, my longest plateau, like I said, was at the very end. And, I would say February, March, and April of 2014, right before the 2004 meet and greet. I was trying my hardest to lose the weight, lose the weight. I had 30. Yeah, I had about 30 more pounds to go till I reached my goal weight to be a normal BMI. But according to my clinic, I was done losing weight. I didn't have to lose anymore if I didn't want to. So that was my personal goal, is to lose 30 more pounds and get to the normal BMI, just so I could say I was there. I had no intentions of staying there because I had no idea what I would look like at that weight. Looking back at photos now, I think my body looked great. I would like to have lost a few more pant sizes, but that was about it. So yeah, but those 3 months, and actually I would like to say my weight kind of just started out in like December-ish. I was working in the mall and it was crazy, and straight up couldn't tell you why I was plateauing, is because I was enjoying alcohol. I was not enjoying it to cope or anything. It was a very nice treat to myself for dealing for 8 hours with mall customers in the middle of Christmas season. So it was my reward. But alcohol definitely is what stalled my weight. Alcohol definitely made me hold on to my weight. Alcohol made it harder to lose weight. Alcohol made it harder for me to want to go to the gym the next day because I felt like bleh. So that's exactly what happened. And throughout my journey, the few times I did start noticing my weight loss slowing, I was partaking in too many alcohol beverages. And by too many, I mean like two or three. So alcohol is my thing that really slows me down, and it's the thing I try to avoid when I want to lose weight. And when I want to lose weight, I quit drinking alcohol. So that is what has worked for me. Let us know how you deal with your plateaus, your stalls, what happened. And even right now, being pregnant, I don't consider this a stall or a failure in the fact that I am gaining weight again. I'm just trying to minimize it because I know whenever I have to get back after the baby to losing weight again, I just need to stick to what I've been doing or what I have done, and the less I gain, although within reason, the easier it is will be for me to get back to where I need to be, and if not, reach my ultimate 30-pound goal of being 140. So that is how I see this week's question. Hope you guys have a great week, and I will see you guys next week. Bye, guys.